California is heading back into drought conditions.
Oh, no.
Old familiar territory. This is now the third driest winter in the state's history. State Water Resources Control Board debated whether to make drought-related water restrictions permanent. The final vote on the issue is going to happen sometime around mid-April.